My friend said you were a bad man. I should've listened to the black man. And now you're trying to hit me up again. G'day viewers, today's episode we find a floating bottle on our way to Refuge Cove and experience rough seas going to Hogan's Island. A few photos as we explore the island. Enjoy.
We're ringing them up.
We found the bottle.
And you've called in. My name is Aslam. How can I help you?
Hey, how you been? You at the Swiss Belmont Hotel International?
I'm from what if, sir? The reservation center. I can help you book that hotel.
Yes. We found a plastic bottle today. We were in our yacht off the coast of Australia.
Rabbit Island.
At Rabbit Wilson's Island. Prom. Wilson's Promontory. One of your plastic little...
In Victoria.
In Victoria.
I'm really sorry to interrupt, sir. So yep. What is the name of the property?
A plastic bottle.
Swiss.
Bell Resort.
Tuyen
Lam Dalat.
Where is it located?
In Melbourne.
Victoria.
Victoria. Bass Strait. Wilson's Promontory. We found it floating in the water and we just thought it was unusual that this bottle had travelled all that way and we picked it up. It's empty, it's only got a little dribble in the bottom. That's what I, you know, pissed off about. It wasn't a full one.
Melbourne.
Yeah.
Right. Could you spell the name for me if that is not an issue?
So Wilson's Prom.
It's Wilson's Promontory.
W I L S. So it's W I L S O N S P R O M E N T-O-R-Y.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And their location was Rabbit Island.
Bali, right?
Nah, Australia, Victoria.
Australia.
Okay.
We found your bottle.
Wilson's Commentary, right?
Yep.
Okay, I'm just trying to find it here. Just
right on the bottom near Tasmania.
Yeah.
It's probably tossed off one of your Sydney to Hobart yacht races. I reckon they would have had the money to stay there.
Yeah.
All right, I'm just going to read the name back to you just to confirm, okay? It is Wilson is W-I-L-S-O-N.
Out of the bridge.